here just to look at the hands and the cellophane off the box and just scram. You're here just to look at the hands and the cellophane off the box and just scram. Pull us some box in, pull us some box in. Pull us some box in, pull us some box in.
To the next whiskey bar, it's The Doors, Oliver Stone's classic. You must know Oliver Stone, I'm sure you do. And this is a reissue. I was unsure whether I should do this as an unboxing. It is a collector's edition of sorts, according to the people that put it out. But the only difference I can tell, I'm guessing, is it's a four disc version that comes with a special feature there. As you can see, it's When Your Strange feature length documentary, which is meant to be very good. And I never got round to seeing it. It was always quite expensive to buy on Blu-ray, and I never saw it on TV or anywhere else. So it had to be done. Plus, I also thought the Blu-ray release of The Doors was pretty lackluster anyway, before they reissued it on 4K and brought this one out. The extras specifically were pretty bad. I think they only had Jim Morrison and a Poet Parrots and maybe The Doors in LA. The DVD had a better version and had a lot better stuff on it. But this version, you have the Ultra HD, The Doors Final Cut, The Doors Original Theatrical Version, audio commentary of Oliver Stone, new interview with Oliver Stone, interview with the sound engineer Lon Bender. I'm hoping that they're going to explain the final cut part, because I don't know if I've ever seen it. I'm guessing I haven't seen it, because they're saying it's a new thing. I didn't even know there was another version of the film until now, so I'm very excited to see it, but I'm not sure what I really know. So I looked at the time, and it's shorter than the original version, so whether they mean to have taken stuff out and put stuff in, I don't know. I'm looking forward to seeing it, though. I'm not going to say what the second disc is, because it's just the Blu-ray version of what we've already got on the Ultra HD there. And of course, the aforementioned Jim Morrison, A Poet in Paris, and The Doors in LA, a making of EBK, and deleted scenes. Plus disc 3, of course, the reason we got this, it's the When Your Strange feature-length documentary. Obviously not the only reason I got this, but the reason I wanted this version and bought the 4K, even though I don't want 4K. I actually got this over the Steelbook version, which is the same as this, but without that fourth disc. So, yeah, it's a shame, because I would have liked the Steelbook. It was quite nice. Otherwise, I would say this is pretty much just a standard 4K now. Maybe they'll take these off the shelf and they'll reissue it minus that fourth disc later on down the line, and that's why it's collector's edition. Possibly, I don't know. I didn't want to take the risk and lose out on that fourth disc anyway, because that's the way they get you. It's a nice black box, but I think all the 4K of those anyway. I very much doubt it's going to have a reversible sleeve, because it's, like I say, it's pretty standard stuff. You've got your discs in there. There's the final cut, obviously the Blu-ray, and there's the documentary, which I'm looking forward to seeing more than anything else, to be quite honest with you. I've seen the film many times, one of my personal favourites. Anyway, I'm off to find the next whiskey bar. Bye!